To enable or disable show visual feedback for touch interactions on Samsung Galaxy S6, go to Settings. Swipe from the top of the screen to the bottom to open the notification panel. Tap Settings icon. Scroll down. On System, tap Developer Options. Turn on Developer Options. Tap OK. Scroll down. Tap Show Touches Switch until green to enable, or tap until gray to disable. Thank you for watching, have a nice day.